¿Alguna orden más? ¡Señor! ¡Somos poderosos y no nos rendimos! ¡Preparados! ¿Sí? ¡A la...
This panel enables you to view the state of diplomatic relations between nations. Select a nation by clicking on their flag. Their allies, enemies, protectorates, and trading partners are displayed at the bottom of the panel. Use the arrow buttons to toggle the map between display of the selected nation's opinion of their rivals and what those nations think of them. To enter into diplomacy, select a nation from the table on the left and press the Open Negotiations button. Their attitude towards you is displayed. You are losing money hand over fist. Very soon there will be no money left in your treasury. There are several things you can do to lift yourself out of the financial mire, including raising taxes if possible, establishing further trade agreements and trade routes, disbanding units to reduce upkeep costs, or sending more Indiamen and merchant fleets to trade posts. Your nation is bankrupt because as your empire has grown, the administrative infrastructure needed to tax it efficiently has not grown with it. Take steps to get back in the black by disbanding redundant units and upgrading governor's buildings throughout your territory. Thank you.
soy un humilde siervo del Señor.
¡Preparados!
Your large empire has many regions to administer, and there is barely enough money being made. Your empire has grown faster than your administration's ability to tax it. Make sure you tax your provinces as effectively as possible by ensuring your government buildings are upgraded. This panel shows you the information about an To place an army or character on board a ship or fleet, select it and hover your mouse over the fleet. The cursor will change into an arrow with a figure.
Están atrapados. La virtud y nuestro valor no tienen comparación.
Nation is bankrupt because as your empire has grown, the administrative infrastructure needed to tax it efficiently has not grown with it. Take steps to get back in the black by disbanding redundant units and upgrading governor's buildings. Use this panel to manually merge armies. Click on the
Señor, vamos! En marcha! ¡Preparados! ¡Preparados! ¡En marcha! ¡A reunir pertrechos!
¡Preparados! ¡En marcha!
¡Infamia!
You are losing money hand over fist. Very soon there will be no money left in your treasury. There are several things you can do to lift yourself out of the financial mire, including raising taxes if possible, establishing further trade agreements and trade routes, disbanding units to reduce upkeep costs, or sending more Indium and merchant fleets to trade posts.
Objetivo asediado, señor. Soy su humilde servidor. ¡Soldados, adelante! ¡A instalar el campamento! Señor, a la orden. ¡Preparados para la batalla! Thank you.
Artillería a la orden.
Grupo de combate lista.
Sí, señor.
Señor.
Guardia revolucionaria.
Sí, señor.
Grupo a la orden. Grupo a la orden.
Sí, señor.
Grupo a la orden.
¡Ya estamos al alcance de los fusiles!
Our men are running, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.